here, and some of the first indicators get closer that this fire escape is in violation is the excessive rust that you can see. So that automatically tells you that if the fire escape has any deterioration, under most fire codes, you notice any deterioration, that's enough for you to write a violation. So I've got deterioration on all the paint, and then some of the joints, some of the treads. Another thing you can clearly see that is important to notice, the tiers of rust that come from the tread connection. So that means some of the treads are in bad connection, if you want to take a look at that. Some of the other things you look for that are indicators is where it's at the joint of the staircases. If those are bubbling or rusting, that's another indicator that this fire escape needs an inspection. If you look up there, you can see a lot of rust. That's an indication that the structural connections are bad throughout the fire escape at different aspects, different points of the fire escape. This cantilever has a weight system that is above somebody's head, so if this cable was to ever let go, there's no backup catch. So this needs to have something that stops it from falling and hitting somebody on the head when it comes down. It interferes with itself too on the way up and on the way down, so that's another indicator that the fire escape is not proper. It needs a release arm, because right now I can bring this down myself, and what it needs is a release arm that keeps it latched up so that when it's released it drops 2 to 3 feet per second. Single action requiring no special knowledge. And if you look up towards the building and you start seeing on the building itself some of the connections, you see tears coming out of the brick, tears coming out of the walls. That's an indication that water has gone in and destroyed the connection and it needs to be addressed. If you look up directly from here, if you look straight up and you get out of the sun and you look straight up, you can see the gussets, the structural gussets on the fire escape. They too are all expanded. You can see a huge expansion. So just on the look of the fire escape and with the amount of rust that's coming out this fire escape, just on deterioration alone can write a violation. You don't have to write, if you don't see enough structural, just the fact that they're not keeping it painted, the law says you must it must be structurally sound, must be kept painted. So you can write a violation on paint that forces them to get an evaluation on the structural.